So beautiful out here. Just right around the corner there is Narrows Cover Bridge. It's a 3.5 mile journey that I'm doing. Right now I'm currently going through Turkey Run State Park on the Sugar Creek River, and up in the distance you can see the suspension bridge, which I'll have to go under as well. Water level here is about 4 foot, 5 foot deep right now. And you can see the railing for trail one right there. Trail four is right through the trees right there. Trail four will lead you to Lusk House, or it will lead you to the Narrows Cover Bridge, and so will trail one and two, which is on my left.